My first reaction to the Pandora ski is it's that ski that you can put a ton into and it'll kind of react to how much you're putting in. So sometimes when you need to make quick turns, it'll be super quick. Or if you need to make that big long arcing turn or the big powder turn, it'll sort of slow down for you and work with those angles. And it's a fun ski because it does exactly what you want to. My typical day of skiing in Jackson is all over the place. You usually start the day with some nice powder laps, but by the end of the day, you're back into the crud and the moguls and it's going through trees and rocks. It's a women's specific ski, so it's definitely lighter because we are lighter in general, but it still is powerful enough to handle all the situations. It's a super fun, playful ski that you can do anything with.